What's up, guys? We are at Play Amusements, a local arcade. We are going to try the Keymaster. We're going to try the minor prize, probably one of the Shopkins. Let's see, how do I do this here? Okay, here we go. I'm counting down. We are going to try. We'll try right for this one, actually. That's right. Okay. Well, that's right. Probably want to try that.
Steer the gears to win.
Get him over here. How much is really gettable, actually? Or some machine with turbo. Which one machine with turbo? This one's not bad. We'll try this one. Let's see if it's rigged. There we go. Okay, this is only 50 cents a play. So, oh, they're in there like really rubber grippers, but does it go over for turbo? It doesn't. Dang it. Okay. I'm sure this white and yellow thing. Don't have much time. Stab. Oh, it doesn't even go down all the way. What the heck is that? Wow. That's pretty bad. Nothing really gettable in here. It doesn't even go all the way down. Wow. I don't think it goes all the way back for any of this stuff. We might try the... We'll try that elephant once. Yeah, this elephant looks actually gettable. Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna make sure we're able to get it. I'm just gonna go back just a little bit more, actually. Come on, that's perfect. Oh my god, it's so weak. This place really is terrible. I don't even know. This machine's completely empty. You see how their maintenance is so great here. This machine doesn't even have a joystick. I wonder if you can even play it. Does it say I can play it?
I wonder if it'll work without a joystick like that.
Should we? You know what? Let's see. Let's see. Let's see if it'll work. Yeah, it does. Okay.
Oh, it does work. Thank God the button is separate. Stop swinging, please. Really doesn't go over for much.
Gear up for a great time and play full tilt.
Look, guys, playing a claw machine with a joystick on. I don't even know what to go for. There's nothing even really gettable here. See if maybe I can swing it. It'll swing a little bit more, so we'll see if we can swing it enough for this blue thing back here. 4, 3, 2, 1. No, that didn't do it.
Oh, what was that? Oh my goodness. Oh, see? You see? It says we have 9 credits. It says 9 credits. What the heck? Interesting. The wheel stopped turning. That's probably why. Okay. Well, that's nice. What else to play? This is a 500 jackpot price for no shot.
Steer the gears to win.
There's nothing really even gettable in any of these.
This one is so weak. This one really has nothing except a purple frog back there. Did I play this already? I don't think I did. I don't think it goes back enough, though.
This thing doesn't go all the way down for anything. This is 2. I'm going to try this once.
I'm gonna see if it gets all the way over here for the Tabasco sauce. Of course it doesn't.
Dang, okay.
I was hoping it'd get all the way over here for this Tabasco sauce, but it doesn't seem to want to. There is no way I can pinch this alien thing, but we're gonna try it anyways. There's nothing else to go for. Pinch! Extreme strength! Oh my goodness, actually. Ooh, wow. That's actually pretty strong. Sadly, there's nothing getting. It's probably due to pay out.
Alrighty, well that was Apple Amusements. Maybe we'll try this actually twice. 2 more times.
Play full tilt.
There we go. Okay. We'll try for the second row here. See if it's still. Oh, dude!
That looked close, too.
All right, we'll try the top, bro. I think it's real, though. It looked pretty close. All right, last try. We're going to try the Spider-Man camera. Now I went up. All right. Alrighty, well, that was at Play Amusements. We played $5 here. See you later. Thanks for watching.
So guys, we're at this really small candy chess machine. How much does it play? It's 50 cents? Okay. It's 50 cents and playing P1. Ooh. Lovely music. Oh no, what the heck is this thing doing? I want those skills. Skittles and like 20 lollipops. I got the Skittles. There's more Skittles back there. I like the Skittles. If I don't get the Skittles, I'm gonna be pissed. I better get those Skittles. Oh, I got more Skittles.
If you like the video, leave a like. If you dislike the video, leave a dislike. And if you really enjoyed, subscribe. I'm your host, Awesomeness Claus, and I'll see you next time.